predictions about the future for America and the global economy. How accurate do you think you've been?
Uncomfortably accurate, given the whole picture. You know, it's like watching the movie for over and over again. Maybe I should explain. For about 55 years, I've been a global macro investor, and I learned that many of the things that surprised me never happened in my lifetime before. So when I would see certain things happen that were like that, I would go back in history and study prior periods. Studying, for example, the Great Depression allowed us to anticipate the financial crisis in 2008. Anyway, there are three